If you're looking to explore this summer, there's a spot along the Appalachian Trail in Grayson County that has a unique claim to fame. It's home to a herd of wild ponies that freely roam the area. We got an up close look at some of them.
About a 2-hour drive from the Roanoke Valley in Grayson Highland State Park, just off a trail that links up with the Appalachian Trail, you might see these ponies grazing or just hanging out. They're some of the 100 or so wild ponies that give the park and Mount Rogers National Recreation Area a unique claim to fame.
Every other guest coming in wants to know where they can find the wild ponies.
Teresa Tibbs, the park's office manager.
We have a stallion named Pippin, and there's one named Stormy.
Says they don't keep track of the ponies and their daily movements.
They roam the Wilburn Ridge area of the park. They have 1,500 acres in the state park to roam, 20,000 acres in the Mount Rogers National Recreation Area to roam.
She says visitors are often on the lookout for one pony in particular, this stallion we got a glimpse of named Fabio.
He's called Fabio because of his looks. He has a beautiful flaxen mane, and he's gray in color, and he stands out in a crowd. And we actually use his portrait quite a bit on our merchandise.
But Teresa says these ponies aren't here to look pretty. They actually serve a purpose.
They are actually here for a resource management initiative to keep the bald areas open. They forage for a lot of stuff that other livestock or other animals do not eat. So they keep the areas open.
It's an attraction that people from across the country can't get enough of.
I come up here several times a year just to take pictures of the ponies.
Including Cindy from North Carolina.
I wasn't expecting it the first time. I just came up here and went hiking up there and saw Fabio my first trip.
We learned the ponies, especially the foals, can be really curious, but park rangers say it's best to keep your distance.
Even though they will try to approach you, they are wild ponies. They do bite.
Yes, this foal especially was super friendly when we were out there. The Wilburn Ridge Pony Association, a nonprofit, owns the herd and manages them. Once a year, they round them up, they check them out, make sure that they're okay medically, and they auction off a few of the ponies during the Grayson Highland Fall Festival.